Heard you're bad-mouthing me in the locker room, saying the camera angles I shoot you from are making you look weak. Really? It's not easy being a WWE cameraman. But I'm glad not all WWE superstars are so cruel to the crew. In fact, I've got a friend who has my back and thinks my work is pretty...
And yes, I omitted the power of positivity on purpose.
You cannot ignore the power of positivity, Corey. That informs everything about Cody in the ring, from his speed and energy to his endless supply of fight. It all comes from the positivity.
I am positive that you are a dork. One after another. He's going for it all. Quick return to the ring. Beautiful drop kick. Yeah. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Oh, the knee drop.
And Kofi experienced a bit of a pushback to his desired frenetic pace there.
Double axe handle. Hammerlock. Oh, right to the kidneys. That might be it. He's on the ropes. The official sees that it waves off the pin. He could do it here. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break. Kofi got him back. Catches the kick.
Steered clear of that.
Drop kick. It hits the mark. Discouraging results for Kofi.
And Kingston getting dismantled right now.
And he's able to counter.
Series of reversals.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
He's on his heels a bit now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Ooh, well measured. Kofi escapes a predicament.
And misses on the springboard. Eat the feet. Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
An imposing array of offense from here.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him. Kofi doing what he can do to halter the beatdown.
The U-turn Kofi needed in this match could have been that right there. A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap. What?
Boom!
Good night.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
And he saw Kofi coming. Oh, a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, saw it coming.
This is in total disbelief right now.
Kofi's best shot. Does he have what it takes to close?
Take off. But he doesn't connect.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Russian leg. week.
Big kick. Hooked up. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Headed to the top rope.
Incoming.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And a clothesline.
He connected right on the jaw. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, what a kick. Great evasion from Cody.
There's the takedown. What's he gonna do here?
Foot DDT! He gets out of the way.
Great reaction from Kofi. He's returning fire. Oh, that can rock you.
Eat defeat! And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
He's stuck in his grasp.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
The cover! Two, three,
four. That'll do it! The victory time!
Here is your winner, Morris the Savage Brooks.
This was a truly spectacular win.
Oh no, Kofi Kingston loses. That's payback for putting all those pancakes on my head.
You bitter Betty.
Oh, man.
crosses over. Punch right in the head.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
John Morrison is
in the corner. He turns it around.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Great counter. Oh, right to the gut. Specifically turning away.
On the mark.
Win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
You know what my favorite part of my job as a WWE cameraman is? When I get the perfect angle of amazing move from a WWE superstar. I share all my favorite shots online. I love to update my social media with your finisher. Would you indulge me?
Getting worked on right now.
This is a good job of containing the great agility Morrison possesses.
Really just laying it in.
Morrison wards that attack off.
He just barely dodges.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, man.
He continues to press forward.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Gets him with the counter.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Shoulder to the gut.
Sunset flip. Powerbomb to the floor.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Strikes with a kick. Able to reverse.
Setting it up.
Into a brain buster. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Powerful spine buster. He had it scouted.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Stops the kick.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Morrison sidesteps.
Kick lands.
Able to avoid there.
Oh, knee to the jaw. And momentum is slipping away from Morrison.
Now Morrison has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Oh, what a slam!
Landed him.
Morrison gets the better there.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Morrison.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him. He's gonna reevaluate his approach at this point.
Fighting back with a counter.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
He turns it around.
Hop way up.
And the cover.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Morris. The Savage Brooks.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.
The following contest is a steel cage match, making his way to the ring.
Brace yourselves for the charismatic enigma.
And his opponent, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think,
the WWE Universe loves these steel cage matches, Byron, but this is a structure that can change a superstar's career.
Well, not just change your career, but end it, Michael. Remember, raking the eyes of your opponent is legal. So you might not just lose a match. You might lose your ability to see some high stakes.
Come on, Byron. Don't be so soft. Superstars know that every match might be their last, steel cage or not. So they lay it on the line every single night.
True, every match has elements of danger, but the steel cage takes it to another level. Don't forget, no disqualifications inside the cage either.
And that's why the WWE Universe loves it.
Side headlock applied.
Ouch.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Now we see Jeff.
We got a cover. Wait, now why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
Hardy takes the offensive. Oh, and a kick right to the gut.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, he retaliates.
Got him.
DDT! Jeff is undergoing a thrashing.
Hardy's got to find his spot and take advantage. Hardy avokes the attack.
Down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, a fourth to the back of the neck.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Oh, strong impact.
Oh, no.
From the top rope.
Ah, he takes a painful fall from the cage.
Gotta be more aware of your opponent.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
Unceremoniously sent right back down to the canvas.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Spinebuster!
And Jeff is being knocked around.
Hardy's being subjugated to a beatdown.
Producing a trampling. Oh, what a counter.
Jeff able to take a stand there.
That might be what gets Hardy out of jeopardy.
Heading up and maybe heading out in search of some this huge climb.
Oh, my goodness.
Perched on their shoulders. This is not going to end well. The hurt.
And a hellacious fall from the cage.
Oh, that could not have felt good.
Kick to the gut. Hammerlock applied.
Hammerlock cinched in, followed by a suplex.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
Is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will. Jeff gets out of dodge. Ooh, stinging kick.
Ooh, agile movement.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
Fortitude being tested with every step. Oh, man.
Trying desperately to escape. Get up below.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Well placed kick. Avoiding contact.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. And he was lying in wait. Jumping knee strike.
I like that. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
A helpless Hardy here.
Does that finish Hardy off?
And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
the mat.
Can it be capitalized on? Cover.
One, two, three.
There's the bell, and he survives this brutal cage match.
Here is your winner, Morris the Savage.
And somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.
Oh, there's nothing mysterious about this. Hardy just lost.
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa,
from behind.
They're gonna settle this right now.
We have some commotion backstage, and yep, there they go.
Bottom and elbow. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Just stomping down. Hardy predicted that one.
That didn't go as Hardy pictured. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Delivers the leg drop.
Clearly waiting for that.
Able to give him the slip. Kick to the gut. Hits him with the counter.
Nice takedown.
Was ready for that.
He must have had that scouted.
Big boot. Vicious.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
Twist of fate!
Moved at the right time.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline!
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
And he barely evades
with the lariat.
Jeff gets out of dodge.
DDT!
Planted.
Kick gets caught.
Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Watch Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Caught the leg.
Nasty knee.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Caught with a DDT.
Boiler room brawls, bar fights, and now a
kick to the gut, twist of fate.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Arms trapped, here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
Kneeing his way out. And he's free.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline.
Can somebody stop this before we see someone get seriously injured?
No one can stop him. At this point, they've gone too far, Byron.
I don't think anyone has the guts to venture into the territory these maniacs have gone to.
Clothesline.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Just whipped into the table. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Responds.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Seriously, where are the heads of these superstars at? Don't they know all the perils that surround them?
They could care less, Byron. They just want to mutilate each other.
Look at this. Ooh. Suplex. No one trains to be taking these maneuvers in this kind of environment. This is just danger stacked on top of lunacy.
Thank you.
Whoa!
From behind!
They're gonna settle this right now. And we have a fight breaking out in the backstage area.
Might as well warm up the ambulance siren now. These two are out to hurt each other.
Hammerlock suplex!
Uh-oh, ankle pick!
Beautiful takedown.
Oh. Knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Nice counter from Big E.
Oh.
Drop kick.
Down on the knee.
Eat defeat. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, kick connects. Punch lands.
Shot to the midsection connects.
Wow. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Oh, barbaric amount of stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Big E on the receiving end.
Sequence of reversals there. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, just turn that around. Shifts it back onto him.
Counter after counter.
Strong punch to the midsection.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, this is not gonna be good. Up on the shoulders.
Just do it.
Through the table. Through the table.
He has him right where he wants him.
Side slam.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Big E in his clutches.
Nice counter from Big E.
Oh, effective body blow.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Yeah.
Look at this. Just
one after another.
Big E able to avoid impact. Oh, man.
Evades their offense.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.